called Country Cult. This cult was detailed in a Netflix documentary series. The community was consisted of a free-spirited environment that was infused by sex.